Who is our victim? Who killed him? Need to find more clues. Large amount of blood on the table. The victim died here. Multiple people were here. Multiple killers? Boot prints, indicating multiple killers. Quite the party. Did they plan for the murder to happen here? Someone left in a hurry. Knocked the tripod over. Was it for a camera? Someone was drinking beer. They spent time here, waiting. Any idea who the victim is?
Oh, I sure do. His name is Nightingale. He was FBI. He came to town about 13 years ago. Now, I haven't heard a word about him since. Well, until now.
Nightingale? Robert Nightingale?
Oh, yes. You probably knew him. Brothers in arms. Oh, and sisters.
So you knew our victim?
Well, I didn't recognize him in his current state. But yeah, I ran into him a few times at Quantico. Never worked any cases together. After his partner got killed in the field, he went off the deep end. Got the boot pretty quick after that.
So what happened to Nightingale after the Bureau let him go?
I only know the rumors. Depression led to booze, booze led to paranoia. He got some wild ideas in his head, chased ghosts until he fell off the map. Guess he ended up here.
I bet there's more to that story.
But no happy ending.
Nightingale went missing 13 years ago, 2010.
The same as all the other victims.
Certainly fits the pattern. Makes me wonder what was going on that year.
Probably something this town wants to forget.
Robert Nightingale, ex-FBI, came to Bright Falls 13 years ago. Finding a Casey movie lunchbox out here can't be a coincidence. Another message? I think I saw something. It'll only take a minute.
I'll wait here.
Anderson. Hey, let's get back to work over here, can we?
I want to walk around for a minute.
You know where to find me.
Locked. They really don't want people coming in here.
You get lost, Anderson.
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back. lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?
Hey, Casey. What's the forest's favorite shape?
Please, Anderson.
Yes, you do.
Anderson. Forest can be a dangerous place.
I'll be back in a second.
Roger.
Slasher. But that case was completely different.
The trees, Anderson. He hid the bodies in the forest.